سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنهد.
The Lord Barakatuh, and a hello to all Giving Back Australia followers. Team Giving Back Australia, super excited to be sharing with you guys today our new project called Circle of Hope. To my right, I've got Sister Aisha, who comes from a New Zealand background and has been a Muslim for 13 years, who's going to let you guys know what this project's all about. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Sister Aisha.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Giving Back Australia has many different programs to meet the needs of our community, regardless of race, religion, ethnic background, and political views. However, as a revert to Islam and volunteering for a well-diverse organization with many different ethnicities, we felt the need to implement a program that will benefit revert Muslims. Together, in partnership with Muslim Aid Australia, we are delivering a program designed to provide sustainability within our Muslim community, specifically for new Muslim reverts. Any Muslim revert who is facing hardships, whether it be your health deteriorating, or you're emotionally or mentally stressed, or just need a friend, get in contact with our team, inshallah, and we'll be more than happy to assist you.
Now that you've heard it, guys, if you or anyone you know need help, please don't be afraid. Contact our team, and we'll really help you today. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنهد يا صاحي كي تستريح وبث الدعاء.